Nesta terça-feira, 22 de julho, representantes de Israel, do povo palestino e de outras nações envolvidas nos esforços de construção de paz entre os dois povos debateram a atual situação em Gaza, onde confrontos já resultaram na morte de mais de 600 pessoas.
Palestinian families again dispossessed and fleeing for safety from the Israeli assaults in this endless Nakba against our people.
President Abbas has a choice to make. He can continue to remain silent and stand in support of Hamas, or he can assume the mantle of leadership by dissolving the unity government. The choice is his. Be a part of the problem or a part of the solution.
These are the human faces of our victims. And these are samples of those who suffer the most, and the largest number of them killed, the children.
Por teleconferência, o secretário-geral das Nações Unidas mostrou-se esperançoso de que as negociações entre Israel e o Hamas conseguirão devolver a paz à conturbada região em um futuro próximo.
But without addressing the deeper issues, we will never solve the problem. We will merely delay for yet another time. The cycle will continue, except the bitterness and hatred will become that much more entrenched each time it comes around. Quite simply, if a people are left with a despair and occupation, the problem won't disappear.
Em Genebra, a alta comissária para direitos humanos da ONU pediu aos envolvidos nas lutas que não voltem suas armas contra a população civil, alertando que o não cumprimento dos princípios do direito humanitário internacional poderá equivaler a crimes de guerra e crimes contra a humanidade.
The scenes we witness from afar here in Geneva or around the world via the 24-hour news channels and social media provide only brief glimpses of the daily reality of conflict for Palestinians and for Israelis. It is imperative that Israel, Hamas, and all Palestinian armed groups strictly abide by applicable norms of international humanitarian law and international human rights law. Respect for the right to life of civilians, including children, should be a foremost consideration. Not abiding by these principles may amount to war crimes and crimes against humanity.
Centro de Informação das Nações Unidas para o Brasil, UNIC Rio.